Hello, hello. Once again, you're joining the stream of a Swanly. Thanks for watching my video, you guys and gals and pals. Even if you're only in here for a few minutes, I appreciate you coming in and checking me out. And I am on Dragon Age right now, and I love it. This is one of my favorite games I'm passionate about. I've completed it almost on my other character as a mage. I love mages and wizards and freaking you name it. I love magic and sword. So this is actually one of my warriors. This is my warrior. I'm working on it. This has been a couple days. But I love Dragon Age because of the gameplay, the RPG, the freedom of doing whatever the hell I want to do. I can jump over. There's not like an actual path that I have to take. They do, of course, have mountains you can't climb and that type of thing, but you don't have to go on a trail all the time. So I like being able to jump in the water and do shit, just whatever, right? And kill like little innocent animals. And that sounded bad, didn't it? You know what I mean? Just, you know, hunt and gather and stuff, you know? Oh, I just got jumped. And I'm actually really stink at being a warrior with the shield and the sword. Like I said, I've always been a mage, but totally in this game it's cool because I can totally switch, because you need a band. You have a band of characters that you you know, adventure with, and you can switch over. So he's mage, Solas is a mage, so I can use powers with my team, you know, strategically. I can play different characters. So, and you can level them up and change their powers. Like, he starts out with ice power, freezing shit. But you can totally,
a Templar, I believe.
He has a power, of course, you have to level them up. You have to level all your characters in your party up to match your main character. So, where the hell did they go? Are you serious with me right now? What'd they run off to and die? Right here? Wow. What's that good for? Not paying attention, he's talking shit. Oh, forget you guys, I'm gonna just concentrate on playing. I think they just fell off a... I gotta be smart enough not to jump off a cliff or something chasing that ram. Why is that little fox marked from way back here? So funny. Okay. Back to what the hell I was doing. You see my blue marker? That's where I'm supposed to be going, and I'm jacking around.
Warriors first!
All this stuff comes in handy that I'm gathering too. It's really cool stuff. There's something over here. Yes? No? No? Yes? Yeah, it's pulsating. Uh-huh. Oh, it's locked, of course.
Here, let me try.
Why are you hiding behind the rock, fools? Or wood? See, so I can switch my character. I needed a rogue to open that. I go back to my main character. Yay. Died it. Extra crap. Hello, waste.
Is even terrain too much to ask for?
Is that a problem?
I didn't mean to do that.
Well, you might be used to traipsing through the countryside, punching dragons, interrogating people, or whatever it is you did before this. I'm from the city.
Still haven't got used to finding the map yet. What's this? I'm pretty close to it. It's a shard. Gotta love shards. That means it makes something nice. It's a piece of something. I died several times going out here before because I was trying to do it without having to go back to camp, but come on, I need you to free some people.
I doubt that's the last of them.
I don't like her automatically drinking the loot. I mean the healing potion. Let me do that on my own sweet time. What's this?
Huh? You and me, let's go!
Allow me to take a look.
Mage can put up shields for everybody, freeze people, burn people. This depends. I think there's lightning too. Activate some entrances that other people can't do, like these things.
What manner of fire is that?
I have heard of this, but never
this
seen
wasn't
it
what
before.
I was trying to do, but it is called since Veil I'm fire. Here, I might as well do it.
It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin.
I'm looking for some markings on the wall that glow.
Another of the elven artifacts. The Veil Fire must be making the runes legible.
A weapon enchantment. This could be quite useful.
Could be quite useful. Gold. I'm gonna take this camp whether you like it or not, bitches. Yeah. Come on, so let's start it off for us. much easier with full health. Yep, I believe he was
decent
the key.
Spot to camp.
So getting that one done. Should've got that loot before I did that. Still there.
Nothing to report, sir. She's taking flight.
Yay! I seen my first dragon! Ooh. Oh shit, is it going back this way? We're not fighting dragon right now. Nope. See how quick they died? Yeah, we're not going to be fighting a dragon anytime soon. But that was a good look at how fast they can kill us. Yeah. With no powers, no nothing. No runestones, no nothing in my stuff. No nothing.
Nothing to report, sir.
Have to have a powerful mage. And a really good tank. Cassandra is not even close to where she needs to be. Okay. So we got that one covered. What next? I don't know. Anywhere. Roma Dome Dome. Rama Domadine. Just roll. Probably not that way. Probably should stay in the beginner area, right? Oops. I keep wanting to go back. Yeah, we're gonna stay over here, okay? I'm like level 4. Okay. Oh, not the map. Looks like all the fun's over there. I think this is a camp. Hmm. Yeah, we need to go back over there. Do a rift. It's right there, but check out the horse, the mount. Giddy up, horse. And that was weird. Glitching?
Nah. You say you've witnessed past events in the Fade, Solas, or the memories of them. But the Fade distorts reality. Surely it cannot offer a true reflection of what occurred.
Are your own memories any different? The truth is never precise, regardless of where you are.
There's not any more loot anywhere? All those little ugly things I just killed and there's no more loot? Oh, there goes one. Why does it do that? Don't fall. Which way to go now? Through the woods. Another shard! Oops. Come on, come on. Bounce, jump, jump. Oops, not the map. Is this the one I gotta bring the donkey back? I mean, the cow back? Drophilo. I'll take it. Jump over the fence, jump over the fence, jump over the fence. Am I still going? Ugh, not the map. I like how it doesn't take 30 seconds to freaking collect something. I guess I gotta go. There's a bear, Joe! There's a bear! Somebody kill him! And that thing is hard to kill. It's amazing I'm putting up a shield. Where the fuck is he? Why are you up here, dude? Find a bear down there. Speaker! That bear's gonna chase me all the way over here. Oh shit! He's gonna catch me. Oh shit! He's just like gonna chase me all the way over here. Oh, how they over here? The camp is over here somewhere. Go any faster either. Oh shit. I'm not gonna be safe here. It's not gonna activate the camp. Sorry, that was hilarious. I don't know why. And then, like, I kept on noticing that my team kept catching up with me. Their dead bodies just every time I ran into them. Oh, goodness. That's some quality entertainment right there. Where'd that bear go? Man, it was hard to kill. I better, like, do some of my powers and stuff. Oh. Sorry, that was some good stuff right there. Okay, I was like, why isn't it letting me spend it? Get over here, Battlemaster. Which one do I want to go down? Oops. I think it was Vanguard. No. Yeah, I do want to do Charging Bull. Excuse me. Oh, what? Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Okay, I want... I think ice would be a good sub power for him. So, and lightning. Cassandra. I want her to be more Vanguard also, so... Well, maybe not. And Varric. We can't have okay, I'll be nice and give you some. Yeah. Oh crap. Didn't mean to do that. Solus. Everybody's spent? Everybody's spent. Okay. At least we got some more powers now. And some more skills. Oh wait, what else do I need to do? Upgrade some weapons and stuff. God, I picked up a lot of stuff, didn't I? What's a one-handed? No more shields up there? Okay. Okay. Solace. Okay, I think oh wait, yeah, he needs that's all the coat, that's it? Oh, okay. Oh, there's a fire ruin. Really won't need half this stuff until I get to a place where I can craft it. And I still don't have any potion stuff. Okay, I think we can go kill that big mean bear now. No, I'm just kidding. We probably won't even run into it. But I do... God, not the map again. Not the map, not the back button. not the bat button. Yeah. I was trying to get somewhere over here.
The area ahead is well defended. Be ready.
Ugh, dadgummit, not the map! Why can't I get up there? Wow, it makes me look like I'm moving really fast. Oh yay, but I'm not gonna do that right now. I know there's a whatchacallit up here somewhere. A rift that's really hard. Oh shit, no! Stop, 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 get out.
So, as a seeker, you're the highest ranked person in the Inquisition.
Yay, I finally made it. What else is right there? A shard. Come on, collect it. Awesome Blossom, everybody. Spend 55 minutes of my time. Of your time. I'm going to go ahead and call it the end of J4 of Dragon Age Inquisition. And I might get back on later. I might not. You never know. I'll see you soon. I'll holler at you later. Thanks for joining me. Okay, bye.